I should like to, your majesties, do for you a portrait in the somatics of the hip, the zigzag somatic, that was contrived in this first action movement by the slaves many years ago when they wished to discuss things that they didn't want the master to get hip to. That's why it was called hip talk. We should like to use this delicious somatic, which has two fantastic powers. It'll take anything from as far back as you can reach, bring it up to the fence of now and over the fence of now, and on the pad advanced thought of the newest meaning in the volume of sound.